lived in a one-room run-down shack on the outskirts of New Orleans. We didn't have money for food or rent, to say the least, we were hard-pressed. And Mama spent every last penny we had to buy me a dancing dress. Well, Mama was welling up in her troubled eyes when she started to speak. She looked at a pitiful shack and then she looked at me and took a ragged breath. She said, "Your paws runned off and I'm real sick and the baby's gonna starve to death." She handed me a hunch. Baby.